This is a supercomputer processor. It's from the Cray X1E supercomputer that was funded partially by the NSA. It's also known as an MCM, or multi-chip module, because it has 4 modules for cache and 4 for processing.